Welcome back, everybody, to Loving Living Local. Well, Mount Carmel Veterans Service Center provides transition and wellness services to our veterans, military members, and their families. There also are three-degree guarantee recipients presented by WireNut Home Services. And joining me this morning with more is Chief Operating Officer of Mount Carmel, Bob McLaughlin, and owner of WireNut Home Services, Trent Urban. Good morning to you both, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Very happy to have you here. And Trent, we have you here quite often because you guys do the three-degree guarantee, which is fantastic. But I first want to learn about Mount Carmel Veterans Service Center and what you guys do.
Well, we're proud to be here. Trent, thanks for your company's generosity. I mean, we're a veterans service center that provides transition and employment counseling, behavioral health counseling, and supportive services. So we're there in this community to help anybody who has served transition wherever they are in life, whether they're coming out of the military or they're a veteran that needs to find a new job or they're relocated here. We're all about building a strong community where our veterans and military members become a strong part of this area.
Wow, which is really, it's really important. What does it mean for you guys to be the recipients of this month's three-degree guarantee?
Well, it's an honor. It's an honor that Trent and his organization have decided to support us. You know, this is an example of what builds a strong community. We have an organization wanting to help a nonprofit like ours that helps veterans. You'll hear from Amy, her story, which shows that with strength and partnership, lives can be saved and elevated.
Sure. Now, you also do so much for the community. You've got a food giveaway going on this Friday. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. We're proud to partner with Care and Share in the food rescue. This is our fourth. We do it every other week on the 17th at 11 a.m. at the Mount Carmel parking lot. We will be providing food items to those who have served that may need them. So if you're in the area and can use that, please come over to Mount Carmel so that we can support you.
Absolutely. And in order for Mount Carmel to continue doing so much good, well, we as a community also need to jump in and help as much as we can, especially when it has to do with golf. You've got a golf tournament coming up. When is that and how can we all be a part of it?
Well, it's on the 12th of August at the Sanctuary near Denver. You can call Mount Carmel at 772-7000 or go to veteranscenter.org to get more information. We're looking for golfers, sponsors, whole sponsors, or anybody who wants to be involved. It's a very good outing. This is our fifth year of doing it there, and we're just proud that we're going to continue to do it this year.
Yeah. Okay, Trent, now it's time to talk to you. What made you choose Mount Carmel?
Well, it's kind of an easy choice. You know, you're combining improving people's lives, you know, giving them a leg up where they need it, and you're, you know, combining that with veterans. So those that gave to our country, this is a way for us to give back to them. So, you know, someone that really tries and works hard but just needs that extra little boost, you know, that's the person that we really, really want to align with and try to help out the best we can.
Sure. Now, let's talk a little bit about how you are able to support these local nonprofits.
Well, everything within my company, I try to align it to leaving a positive impact. And, I mean, that goes into, you know, everything we do. So who we interact with on the phone, who we go out and serve, and then afterwards, if we're successful with all of that, then, you know, what we have left that we can help out with in, you know, in the community. And, of course, we're always focused on our local community, Colorado Springs and everything else. I grew up here. Yeah. So, you know, we do that through our services, like doing things that'll stand out. You know, we always give a notification prior to showing up. We have same-day appointments. We have a lifetime workmanship guarantee, and that just comes from the fact that, you know, like the lifetime workmanship. If we didn't do the job right the first time, then I feel we need to get out there and we need to get it corrected. You know, that's what we were paid for. So we start with all of those distinguishing things, and then that aligns with the, you know, the charitable work that my team is able to do as a result.
Well, it makes a big difference, I can tell you that for sure. Now, we've got a check to hand over to Mount Carmel this morning. If you want to do that now, Trent?
Yes.
It's right next to you. Yes. There it is.
Yeah, I forgot where it was for a minute there.
That's wonderful. Yeah. Well, thank you guys for everything you do. I'm sure that's going to be put to good use. And, of course, if you guys want to learn more, you can do so by going to veteranscenter.org. And this segment has been sponsored by WireNut Home Services. this morning. All right, and after the break, we are hearing the personal story of